The world is demanding sustainable energy. To see the wind farm that is sustainable, it's very rewarding to actually see that it matters what you do.
Our offshore substation at Hornsea Two provides 1,300 megawatts. It's approximately 1.4 million houseplants worth of electricity. Today we are doing three times the size and big are coming. The offshore substation, that is the heart and the brain in the wind farm, collect all the power from the turbines. We transform it to a higher current and send it to shore with cables. The 3D experience platform is playing a central role for us in order to do an efficient design, so making sure that we actually find any issues during the design and not when it goes into construction. In offshore, it's a rough environment. On-time delivery is very important.
We can bring some of the things that we have seen from the boys' room of the gaming industry into our daily work and help people to get a more comprehensive view of our product and come up with better solutions. The understanding of our design is much faster at sea level when they have the opportunity to visit the facility that they put millions of dollars into. The 3D experience platform, we continue to enrich the data set we have as the industry wants to go from scheduled maintenance to more predictable maintenance. So we want to be sure that the digital twin is as close to the physical that is going to be built.
We also have to meet the new requirements, which is a decreasing size of the substations in order to reduce overall weight and cost. And that brings us into the new challenge that we have to meet specific requirements from different disciplines like electrical or HVAC or structural or piping support. And we have to remove all clashes between the different disciplines. We combine all elements together in one single model, and then we try to optimize. And the 3D experience platform gives us a huge benefit because we can find the best solution in a short time.
We are trying to bring that knowledge that you have from the discrete manufacturing into our industry, where we really do one of a kind. And IBIS has helped us a lot on the processes that they are familiar with in other industries.
ISC provided a contribution to more than 70% of the offshore market within renewable energy. Today we are looking into a new way of decarbonizing the sector, and one of them is green hydrogen, another is floating wind farms providing offshore wind for countries that have deeper water than we have seen today.
We are talking about reducing carbon footprint on a global scale, and where we as a whole team ISC contributing to the story. And at the end of the day, I feel proud to be part of the story.